with a real Slim Shady. Please stand up. Please stand up.
Hey, St. Nicholas, Merry Christmas and my condolences. Sorry to interrupt your avocado toast and guacamole chips. You white bitch, nice click, that's so cute. I haven't seen a boy band dance like that since so too. America's got talent, but you don't, poor you. Nice black and white video, Nick. You broke, dude? By the way, that invitation you sent to my address got caught in my junk mail. Punt fair. Let me calm down before I start spazzing batshit and dropping rappers faster than Lena Xanax tablets. Oh shit, I'm screaming. Sorry, Nick, but you need more than your panhandlers to get Marshall to lower his damn standards. So here, Stan, I'll let Mariah carry my orgasm on her face. Now that's nuts, like you're acting. I just ordered food and one of your rappers door-dashed me and asked for the tip. I didn't know what he meant, so I gave him the dick, blew him a kiss, then hocked a loogie and spit on the conceited midget little groupie bitch. Okay, Stanley, you need to relax before you relapse. Conceited throwing fist around, everyone cover your kneecaps. Look over your shoulder, Nick. That's your career, it's over, Nick. It's so ridiculous the way you still hope and spit. I slowly drip the passion of the Holy Ghost, and you're just holy shit.
Give me a second, let me pray for him. Okay, we're done, let's get back to it.
You know what rhymes with Charlie Clips?
What?
Garbage bin.
What else?
MTV's cast member with the largest tits.
Oh.
You ain't got the heart for this. Yeah. Seriously, it's shaking like Parkinson's. Uh-huh. Every bar he spits sounds like a retarded bitch gargling a jar of jizz. But enough for this fat fuck Clips. Someone better tell Nick back up quick before I slash that wrist with an accent. Split that turban on his head cause I rack up wins. Never heard a song so possibly dog shit. Honestly, can you stop it?
Yeah.
He claims it's a video sucking a dick. He is just mad that it's not his. Bitch, you a C-tier level urban celeb on Percocet meds that have burned through your head. AIDS, you should be making a documentary on Mariah's herpes instead. You got shook, that's not good. Everybody knows that pussy works for the feds. I could get more truth from a flat earther with dreads who only surfs on the web. Oh wow, you a violent shooter. Stop lying now or I'ma lose it. And take a shot of Jack like I am Kubrick. Shove a pool stick inside of you, Nick.
Why?
Just for my amusement. I like to do it. My mind is ruined. Why? Cause I'm influenced by Mariah's wine and nitrous Cool Whip. Talking about guns like I ain't got none. What you think, I sold them all? That's like saying, whoa, you're tall. Too conceited, we all know it's false. Hey yo, hold up dog, who's that hoe you got? Justina? I just seen ya. And honestly thought you was just Cena. Huh? Plus you can't flow at all. Follow protocol and find a protocol. Because overall it is over. You airheaded, fake fuck slut, you suckin' will never blow up doll. Come on Nick, what's the formula bro? Somebody please call boredom patrol. How did you cook up the corniest show when the hardest dude on it is Corey Sharone? I'll stab him in the orbital bone with a fork and throw rope over this dork sorcerer stone. Enough of this, y'all need to hang it up cunt like abortion at home. Hey yo, stop this whack beat. Looks like Charlie grew up and ate the whole chocolate factory. This dude's on the feed more than Hannah Stocking's ass cheeks. Hey yo, that's an awfully hot coffee pot.
Here's an army shot at Charlie's top. Nicky threw a Hail Mary, you're not even partly Pac. I wonder how many Molly's popped in the parking lot before you came to ruin your career like Papa Doc. And also, fuck you, Chris D'Elia. I'm kidding, man, I think you're funny. Just invite me to your podcast.